I'm a bowsh or whatever. I don't know. Shit, I need to edit this.
Oh, fuck.
Forgot to change the what the fuck I was streaming. That's better. Streaming killer is dead. Yay.
Fantastic. Isn't that fantastic?
Okay, anyways. Last time we left off, we killed a skeleton in human clothing, and we got fucked up by a tiger, but we still killed it. During, like, off camera, I fucked around a little bit and did some, like, old stuff. Like, I tried doing some of the, getting better ranks on some of the, old missions. And I actually, where is she? I redid Natalia to see if I could get a better score on her. And I got a new weapon. I got the charge cannon or something. So, fuck me. I initially said you're not gonna give me another weapon, so I'm not gonna do you again. So, well, fuck. Anyways, now we are on to... Oh, I did one of Scarlet's challenges as well. I'm not doing very well on those. Probably because I'm bad at this game, but hey, who knows. Sorry. So now we're on to episode 8. She Who Dances in Dreams. Again with the unknown bullshit. Okay. Another dream sequence, which means a lot of cutscenes and the FPS freaking out for a few minutes after everyone. This is a new outfit. Come on, bitch. Nope. Okay, fine. Fuck you. I'm a lumberjack and it's okay. Okay, it's actually really hard to tell with this camera angle, but fuck it. Oh. Okay. Jesus Christ, I can't see a damn thing. Get fucked. What opened? I heard a door open. Oh, I guess it was this door. Wait, okay, I know I dodged that one, so can you just not do it in this? No, that can't be right. Hang on. No, you can't. I guess not. When the fuck did I get 312? I wonder. Oh, I don't have my arm! I just realized that. I don't have my arm. Oh, here it goes. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Go again. You literally put nothing in your mouth.
The yolk is a little hard.
When you usually do it perfectly, is something the matter? Is there something on your mind? No, I think working for the government suits me.
Don't taint my blood?
I'll get him over.
Hey, Xerxes.
David.
Come here, Mondo.
Your mouth isn't moving.
We're in the middle of dinner. Please leave.
How unfortunate.
Dreams are fucking weird, man.
Now, I hope you can enjoy yourself.
What? What? What?
You really are telling us about everything, aren't you? Now, I hope you can.
Who the fuck is messaging me? Forgot to close Skype again.
Now, I hope you can enjoy us.
Shit, what? Fuck off. Okay. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I really, really hope I didn't actually just skip anything. Shit! What? It's a horse. It's a unicorn.
Oh, man. Oh, no, this can't be happening. You, are you all right? Hey, you!
Does it hurt? As you can see, our experimental equipment suddenly went completely out of control, causing one researcher to morph into a monstrous giant. Soon after, waves of wires infested the entire area.
Oh, I get it. The country's afraid that word of this will get out, and the media will have a field day flaunting the scandal. Therefore, you're asking us to clean up your little mess.
Wait. Just wait a second. A giant did what? The Earth was stolen? Just what exactly does this all mean?
The Earth is in danger, correct?
Very well. This planet is veiled in mysteries we can never hope to understand. We'll now press the issue further. So let's get down to business.
We execute each job flawlessly. That's how we roll.
We are gonna execute the giant and reclaim the Earth!
Nom, nom, nom. Oh, whatever. As long as we can milk the job for all the cash we can.
Vivian, can I talk to you?
Area 151 is home to the country's darkest secrets and research. I hear they've even captured an extraterrestrial.
It doesn't matter if we're up against aliens or giants. We do what we're paid to do.
Giant aliens! Giant aliens! Bring it on! Yeah!
You know, guys...
There's no sign of the giant. Based on what we've been told, I would expect to see it on the other side of the wall.
I think he got scared of us and ran away!
Oh. Is that the giant snoring?
This is a state of emergency!
It's gotta be around here somewhere. But why haven't we spotted it? I mean, it's a giant. Thing's hard to miss.
Seems it's sleeping in the cooler underground. If you ask me, we should kill it while it's asleep.
You got a point. I'm just praying it doesn't wake up in a bad mood. Mika, I'm counting on you to do the usual.
This is like a bad monster movie.
Now if this were a B-rated Italian monster movie, it'd be a walk in the park. Someone has really bad taste.
Wow, looks like they've been mass-producing wires down there. I'm beginning to understand why they had to bring the job to us. Have you found the giant yet? According to the radar...
Screw the radar. He's right in front of me. Looks like he just got tired and fell asleep.
Like a little child.
You got any intel that'll help me?
Its eyes. That's its weakness.
Roger that.
Ugh, what timing. We come when work's over. This might wake up our little friend.
designated boss. There better be overtime pay for this. Job. Killer is...
Mondo, Giant Head is getting away.
All right. But I was just starting to enjoy the party.
You wanted to see me? I knew you would come. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
It looks like the researcher who turned into that giant had been working with clones.
Cloning is banned by federal law. It's no wonder the state wants to keep this place under wraps.
I think this secret will be worth a lot of money to the government, too.
Let's take him for as much as we can.
How unlike you.
It's my policy to punish those who break the ultimate code of ethics.
Say, do you think this game is ethical?
That's none of my business. I just execute the jobs that are given to me.
Of course. By the way, how is your left arm?
How is it? It appears to be functioning normally.
I see. Just be careful. Giant Head's going crazy. He's smashing the building.
Roger that.
Giant Head's going crazy. He's smashing the building.
Roger that.
You're in the power room. Find the emergency power switch.
All power will be shut down. Evacuate.
Come find me. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Kill that big bastard first. He has the key to the lift gate.
Emergency. Yes, I can lend a hand.
Wow.
And I thought I hit myself pretty well. Color me impressed. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Can't spend such a beautiful night alone. There's Giant Head. Go after him.
Copy that. Thanks for the help, big guy. That's two I owe you.
Could you just leave me? You cold, cold man. Look out for his eye beam!
Killer is dead. I see. So this is it. This was stolen?
Yes, I know. Should the situation call for it, I will.
I'm okay. The mission is complete.
Understood. Huh? What language is that? Don't tell me. An alien?
We've met a new life form!
This is our payment.
Ugh, that's as good as nothing.
Brian, the mission is...
Good work, but there's no time to rest, unfortunately. We've got another job, this time from the Russian Department of Defense. The target is a runaway locomotive. Moscow is in danger.
What? Did he just say Russia?
Hurry, we're out of time. I'm heading over there now.
Russia! Where is that? Is it far from here? Huh? Is it close by? Is it hot? What should I wear? Okay, how are we gonna get there? Are we gonna fly? Are we gonna walk? Huh?
It was once the pinnacle of mass public transit during the 20th century. But today, this great invention has dwindled in numbers. Loved by the people, this little train called Tommy had traveled to points far east and west. But 10 years ago, his duty came to an end, and Tommy retired to a museum in Russia. Even a lovable machine such as Tommy has been tucked away into a corner, forgotten by the entire world. And tomorrow marks his final farewell.
Tommy. Oh, you poor thing, Tommy. How do you feel? A new surge of power? Now, it's time for revenge.
Take a look. There's our target.
Ah, now I understand why you so quickly took the initiative on this mission. All right, you can take point on this one.
What does she mean?
Men have always had a romance with steam engines. All that power, the mechanical form. It's not a job for women and children. Ain't that right, Mondo?
That's right. Railways are a man's passion.
Thank you. This is a man's job.
A man's job!
If this thing crashes through the city, it'll be a catastrophe.
We'll have to beat it down from the inside. Can you handle it, Mondo?
I guess this makes me a stowaway, but we have no choice.
Sir, please be careful.
Don't worry. I've got a man's passion on my side.
If we can pull this one off, we're throwing a pierogi party! Yeah!
Can we do borscht instead of pierogies? Pierogies give me indigestion.
I'll be waiting for you in Moscow. Good luck, kid. Don't
fail. The job? Killer is dead.
Make your way to the front of the train and kill Tommy!
You wanted to see me? I knew you would come. Feel free to stop by anytime you want. I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
is here to save the day!
Okay, the rest is up to you. I have to divert this train away from the city. Vivian hacked that turret
for you.
Get on it.
Gotcha, you bastards. Oh, you want some more?
You haven't forgotten about me, have you? I can't wait to see you.
Mondo, the ceiling is really low. Don't lose your head.
Well, what do you think? Can you do it?
I'm almost at the front car.
We're only 50 kilometers away from Moscow. I'm trying to shift rails and send it away from the city, but it's frozen and won't budge.
Boss, are you trying to push it with your hand?
Yeah, and the damn thing's all frozen now, too. Can't wait to warm it up with some vodka.
Why don't you stop pushing it by hand and use your motorcycle and a chain?
I was just about to... What the... Ah! That's the best you got!
Boss, what happened? Boss! I will not let your death be in vain.
Me?
I have.
Why? What gives you that right?
Frankly, it pains me to have to destroy you. Steam engines are a man's passion, but a job's a job, and mine's to destroy you.
Joe. Yes, that was my pride and joy. Everything I lived for. But they took it away from me. Like carving the heart out of a living creature. This is my revenge. My vengeance! try and stop me!
I sense there is no longer an ounce of romance in you. You've lost what you once had. Very well. That makes my job simple.
Just to become scrap metal. Even though I was so loved a few decades ago.
What can I say? Time is a cruel mistress. But tell me, who turned you into such a foul creature?
There's no need to rush. The time will come soon enough.
What do you mean?
I could tell. The moment I saw you, you belong on the dark side.
Tell me, who is it? How is he related to me?
You don't know? Well...
is dead.
Hey, Mondo, check it out. I patched up all the broken bits with a new super alloy. Not bad, huh?
He spent all our money from this job on his stupid modifications. Unbelievable.
Machines are a man's romance. Ain't that right?
Indeed it is.